This is the state of Benin, Auchi, Ehor road. The place is blocked. At the moment, nobody is going, nobody is coming. What is the reason? The reason is this. Armed kidnappers, like this here now you are seeing, you can see blood inside. This blood came from the wound, from the bullet AK-47 that was shot into this Sienna yesterday. So nobody is going, nobody is coming. So the place is blocked. We are calling on Buhari to tell his people to please save the masses that felt Nigeria needed a change. And we brought him in. Fulani people are the ones doing this to us. So as it is now, even the northerners that are going to the north, they cannot pass. We in the south cannot go. So this is the state we have met ourselves in this country. So you can see this is a federal road that is blocked. Buhari, we are calling on you wherever you are. If you know you love the masses that voted you to power, we are calling on you to please save us. Because it's Fulani herdsmen that are doing this to us. Over 5,000 people have been kidnapped this week in Edo State. So please help circulate to other platforms till it gets to Buhari. Thank you very much.